back with another video. I got no one on right now, but I'm on 5M. I just want to show you on the server, which is Sideline RP. Don't know if it'll show up anywhere, but yeah, it's up there. Sideline roleplay. Yeah, it's a pretty good roleplay server. Me and I'm about to be staff in this RP server as well. And no one's really on. I can even show y'all. No one's on. This will be like a quick little video. So yeah. Hopefully you guys enjoy this short little video I'm gonna make. But yeah, so this is Sideline Roleplay, and yeah. This is my Buffalo STX, sorry. And yeah, my graphics might not look that good. Hopefully if my game is not lagging, that'd be nice if it's not. But if it is, my bad. I need to like get some new things for my computer so it can run better. But yeah, that'll happen probably in the future. So if they do make future videos on here, which is 5M, on the roleplay server, roleplay videos, I'll definitely make sure that whenever I have people on with me, we'll roleplay. And also, the server should go public soon. It's still in development, but it is definitely running better. And yeah, so how you can join the server is, I'm not sure if I'm really supposed to do this, but I'm just showing the server because I want to, maybe if y'all want to be able to join on here. But yeah, so you'll go into the Discord, get the Discord started up. In the meantime, while it's starting, just admire my car. It's nice looking. Alright, so here we go. Don't know who that is. Okay, so here we go. We'll click into the Discord. Then we'll see Sideline Roleplay right here. So, yeah. This is Sideline. It's a new server, like I said. And, yeah. It's pretty good. Just new. And my phone's going off. Sorry about that. Okay. Yeah, so it's just a brand new server. If you want to join, it's just Sideline Roleplay. Yeah. Just, if you want to join, I'll have to ask the owner that I know. And we'll definitely figure that out. But yeah, this is Sideline Roleplay. I'm gonna show you around. Yeah, so if I sound boring, like I said, my bad. I'm always sound boring nowadays. And yeah, so I'll show you guys the cop cars. So like I said, this is my Buffalo STS, sorry. Yeah. If my game's laggy, my bad. It's not really my fault. But yeah. So let's get into my police outfit. So this is my BCSO uniform for the server, and I'm gonna spawn, let me delete that, so I'm gonna spawn in one of my cop cars. I'll spawn in 2016 Explorer. Charger. There we go. Alright, so we'll spawn in the Charger. Like I said, everything kind of looks doo-doo right now, which is hopefully alright with all y'all. But, yep. So this is the, Cop 2018 Dodge Charger, Sheriff Edition police car. It's pretty nice. And, yeah, so it's a nice vehicle. I like this car a lot. But we also have some guns in here. If any of y'all want any, like, police siren packs, or, gun packs, or whatever, gun sounds, whatever you call it. A little lag there on my end. Oh. Alright, what am I doing? I want to get guns. So, I'm gonna get a Glock. Alright. So, if I get a Glock, this is what a Glock sounds like. That's a nice sound. Love to hear that. I also can get an Uzi. Micro SMG. Sounds nice, you know? Gotta love it. Like I said, I love the Glock in this game. Just a bit laggy. But yeah, it's nice. I think it's mainly because my Discord's been getting blown up as I'm making this. But yeah, so, as I said, it'll just be a little short video. Like I said, Sideline Roleplay is the server, if you want to join. We got to apply to the Discord first, you know, just like every other server. And if you want to be BCSO or any police, you know, officer, you'll have to have experience, and also 13 plus, and, 13 plus, but if you want to be staff member, you have to be 14 plus, but yeah. And hope you guys enjoyed this little short video, and if you didn't, please, just let me know. Maybe I can make it better next time for this type of video. And if you have enjoyed, smash that like button, hit that notification bell so when I upload a or live stream, you will not miss anything like that. And also smash that subscribe button, just so it helps me out, and it also has my channel showing for you without having to do anything. And yeah, so hopefully you enjoyed the video, and yeah, so yeah, hopefully you guys now can join the server, not my server, but yeah, hopefully you enjoyed this, and I'll see y'all next time. Peace.